Welcome to a Bass Musician Magazine video recap live from the Winter 2018 NAMM Show in Anaheim. The recap starts now.
Hi, my name is Corey. I'm the operations manager for EarthQuaker Devices. We're here at NAMM Media Preview Day in 2018. I'll go over our new releases. So this year we have the Westwood. It is a mild-mannered overdrive pedal that also has an active EQ section. And the EQ section in particular is really useful on bass because the low frequency here is about 80 hertz. So it's high enough to get the fundamental but not just subwoofer rumble. So you can get 20 dB of booster cut on this. So having that sort of low-end enhancement is awesome. And on the other side, you get a 2K EQ curve for the treble frequencies, and that really brings out a lot of pick attack and everything like that. And the gain range is, I would say, low to medium gain. So it's not going to be a high gain range, but what you can do is really add a little bit of grit and hair to your signal, and it translates really well to bass guitar. So you can find us more information about the Westwood at EarthQuakerDevices.com.
Thank you for checking out BassMusicianMagazine.com, the face of bass.